I'm back after a six-month hiatus due to COVID-19. The wildfire smoke is mostly cleared, and it's a beautiful Saturday to be watching trains.